And everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. So I have to sit back.
Thank you. The reason why he sees me for who I am is because he created me in his image and his likeness.